Bina squad. So today I'm going to be doing a prank on Ed. What I'm gonna be doing is a cheating prank. I basically went on Messenger and I made another fake account, which I use in the name Chris. And I've been texting myself lately, and like I've been flirting around and just like, you know, messaging myself, making it seem like there's an actual guy like texting me and like he's flirting with me and like I'm flirting back with him. It's like making it seem like I'm cheating on him while I'm not. But we're gonna go and hide the camera right now. And he went to the store to go buy some things because he thinks we're gonna be doing a challenge right now, and or a vlog or something. So he went out to go get some things, and I'm gonna go see where I can hide this camera so when he comes back we can get him and like prank him. So I'm gonna text myself, and then I'm gonna tell him, oh, can you check my phone and see if one of my friends texted me on Messenger or on Snapchat, because I texted him asking them a question or something. I'm gonna say something like that so he can go on there, he can see the messages, he can read them, and then I'm gonna come back and then he's gonna probably like freak out or something. I don't know. Well, I'm gonna go hide this camera before he gets here, and yeah, I'll see you guys later.
Can you go on my phone real quick and check if Raina texted me on Messenger? It's not right there in the room? Check if it's in the bathroom.
Can you get my phone?
Why did you have that face right now? Huh?
You know how many times she's tried to prank me? Come on, man. Come on, get out of here. I guess, well, as you can see, her prank failed, so, looks like it's my turn to get her back. Let me know what you guys want to see. See you in the next one. Peace out, eating that squad.